Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off the night light or blue light filter on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable night light on your Chromebook, first open the settings. You can get there by either searching for settings in the app launcher in the bottom left, or by clicking on the time in the bottom right and then by selecting the cog icon. Within the settings, click on Device from the menu on the left, and then choose Displays. Find where it says Nightlight, and you can turn this on or off with the toggle switch to the right of it. With it turned on, you can adjust the strength of it with the slider, and you can also set it to a schedule with the drop-down menu. That's how to turn on or turn off the Nightlight or Blue Light filter on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.